I found this brown water snake in the Everglades. I grabbed him, and he bit me. It's not too bad, though. Just draws a little bit of blood.